Hello? Here's my document on what the hell happened. Why wasn't I making animation? Why I took a break? My finger was swollen. And you can see right now it's literally I'm fucking swollen. It looked worse before. I had like a big fucking lake of pus in there and it hurt so badly that I literally couldn't use my finger, this finger, for a long time. So what I try to do is I try to put salt and water on it. That didn't fucking work. So then I move into step two, which I did right now. And it was, they were gonna inject me with anesthesia. I don't know if you can see the little scar right there, fucking hypercam I have. And they proceeded to stab me a lot of times to get the pus out. And they fucking squished a shit ton of it. And I had a lot of edema after it. And holy crap. It felt so freaking painful. For the first 5 seconds, of course, because it later slept. It's still sleeping. I can't feel my finger. My finger feels like, it feels like nothing, you know? Yeah. Look, so, yeah. So if this doesn't work, what they suggest, they're gonna pull my fucking nail out. Oh, I hope to God that this unswells and works. Because I'm not gonna get my nail pulled out. Rather throw myself out the window for there. So yeah, that's all. See ya.